Santa Fe Animal Humane is increasing security after someone broke in overnight. The shelter says employees arrived at work this morning to find cash drawers and a donation box broken into, a broken window, and all of the money in the cash drawers taken. The amount stolen was minimal, but the cost of repairs is more than $3,000.